Okay friends, in last video we have put like by you functionality with new function in app.js, but today I will change this functionality and do it with single line of code which we already use in relationship. Okay, we will create new relationship. Go to your post and create here new relationship public function. And is likes. We will return this as many because one post will be many likes. Okay, that's why we are using as many and share likes class because we have already here like class. Okay, now I will try to show you with try function. Create a new route, name it try. Function will return data app post with user data and likes data. But it will little thing missing, we will get error. I will show you what is this. Refresh, try to run try function. You can see likes table have not post ID. We have solution for it. You can see in like table we have a post ID, and in relationship we will put it use posts ID. Okay, now refresh again. You can see you have now data. Okay, use here. We will try to fetch already have a user data and post data, and today we will try to fetch likes data also. And I will display here count. Okay, go to your route and put here just like. Okay, and here also likes. Go to your resources view and welcome page. Here we are using like. I am commenting this. You can delete it, it's up to you. And here I will just display particular post how many likes. Okay, I will display count. Okay, first of all if, or you can say p, it's up to you. If condition, if let me show you what I am trying to do with this post dot likes. Wait, this will be easy with new extension. I want to show you array. Okay, refresh, click on root and share post, and you can see this user data same like a, we have a like data. Okay, it's like not like it's have a like, some post have not like. Okay, for that solution we will create here likes dot first of all length. Let me refresh. 0 1 0 1 2 2 2. Okay guys, I just want to show you this because I am using it in my if condition equal to, so you can say not equal to 0 and like by post dot likes dot length and close the div. Here else no like, no one like, you can use any word for this. Okay, like by persons. Just one more thing for styling, I'm giving it green color. Close the tag. Okay, refresh. No one like. Like by 1%. No one like. Like by 1%. Like by 2%. Like by 2. Like by 1. Okay, we will update it by clicking. Okay, now copy this. It's your icon and click button for like. If it's like, you don't need anything here, but if not like, then you can put here this like button and change it like, and use here like. Let me complete this. Okay, and like actually you can use p tag, you don't need this. We else, and you can use this and here also you can use p tag because we need icon for this thumb. It's already like, it's not like, okay, it's like, that's why we are using this color blue. You can use any color for this, it will be colored. Okay, and here it will click and go to like, but before that HTTP controller and here post put here. No, put here likes, because when I click it will go here and display likes data. Here also after delete the post. Okay, refresh. No one like, that's why I am have this button. It's like, I have nothing button but like by 1%. Okay, it's blue. If I click here, you can see like by 1%. You can this, yeah, you can see no refresh, just getting data from here, this table, and this functionality is working fine. Okay, thank you guys, see you in the next video.